Movers, makers,
fearless doers. We are so young. Unstoppable.
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 Movers.
Over.
Makers.
Makers.
Fearless doers.
1 minute.
We are Mio. Unstoppable.
Makers, fearless doers, we are so young. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers, we are so young. Unstoppable.
Unstoppable. Unstoppable.
Movers,
makers,
fearless doers,
we are so young.
Movers, makers,
fearless doers, we are so young. Unstoppable.
Unstoppable. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers,
we are Mio. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers, we are so young. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers, we are so young. Unstoppable.
Unstoppable. Unstoppable.
Movers,
makers,
fearless doers,
we are so young.
Movers, makers,
fearless doers, we are so young. Unstoppable.
Unstoppable. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers.
Yep, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, all over the world, good evening, guys. Good evening. How are you guys feeling? Good? Great. Fine. I'm the long-lost twin of Matteo Guricelli. My name is Robbie Domingo. And allow me to guide you in our night's festivities as we go beyond unstoppable. My question is, are you guys ready? Can't hear. Are you guys ready? Great thing about this event is I can see lots of familiar faces. Kamusta ang lahat? Good? Great. Fine. We are live right here at the Y Zone, located at the Greenfield District of Mandaluyong City. And the best thing about this event is we're not just going local. We're going global because we have you. Yes, we are coming to you live through the Y Ride live at the Yamaha Facebook page. What is up to our ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls all over the world wide web. Now we're going to be giving lots of things, surprises, prizes, and amazing performances if you answer this question right here. How do you go beyond unstoppable? Let's ask some people here. What's up, sir? What's your name?
Ross.
Sir Ross, how do you go beyond unstoppable?
How do I go beyond unstoppable?
Okay, I believe.
I believe that you should exert extra effort.
Okay, ayos yan. I believe you should exert extra effort. Now you got that chance to win amazing prizes. Be as creative as you can be dahil marami pa kayong aabangan. But right now, if you want to go and see what it's like to be going beyond unstoppable, then you better prepare for this one. Get ready to go beyond unstoppable with Yamaha, starting off with the back-to-back world hip-hop champions. We give you, you peeps!
How low can you go? 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 Jiggling out your jeans, baby, pull your pants up. I like it when I see you do it better than I've ever seen it done before. A lot of women drop it to the ground, but how low can you go? Drop it
Putting us together for you peeps! Thank you, you guys. Maraming maraming salamat. You just saw the reason why they are champions. Thank you, you peeps! Best of the best. Galeng, no? If you can move like that one, definitely you are a millennial. Now to everyone joining us right here at the Y Zone, I'd like to invite you to log on to your Facebook profiles, okay? Go to Yamaha's Facebook page and make sure that you share Y Ride Live right now. Do that one. Y Ride Live right now, because we don't want anyone to miss this opportunity. We want as many people as possible to join us for this event as we unveil another global icon coming from the best of the best, Yamaha. And don't forget to use our official hashtag, which is Yamaha Beyond Unstoppable. That's for everyone online, so we can read your comments or anything under the sun as we go through our program this evening. I'll be reading a few comments tonight, if you don't mind, with a question. How do you go beyond unstoppable? Maraming maraming salamat, Jackie. Jackie, salamat. Okay. We got some comments right here coming from Aljon Lumage Angeles. Hello. Sabi niya, hi, Boss Jude. Yup, we got Boss Jude Camus joining us tonight. Again, Betsai Fashion Fiesta says, we are being unstoppable. Okay, Danielle Joseph goes, ride. Yeah, that's good. That's right, diba? You can go beyond unstoppable if you ride. Meron pa dito. Sabi ni 20 Kahes. Wow. Dami rin dito. Okay, later on, we'll be reading more comments kasi puro memes na yung nakita ko dito sa ating cell phone. But don't worry, we'll be waiting for comments. Just don't forget to use our official hashtag, Yamaha Beyond Unstoppable. But babasahin po natin yan. Again, the question is, how do you go beyond unstoppable? Prizes await those who can answer as creative as they can be. But right now, let's hear from our media guests who are joining us today and what they think our grand launch will be about. Tonight, we got Mr. Renan Lopez from Pinoy Extreme Channel, Sir Gilbert Chow from MotoPH, and Maynard Marcelo from C Magazine. Good evening, bosses. Thank you for being right here at the Y Zone. Maraming maraming salamat po. Before the, anything else, bati naman po kayo sa ating mga viewers online.
Okay, makarebak dyan. So, dito tayo sa Yamaha at mukhang meron silang bagong pasasabugin.
Parang vlogging lang ginawa ni boss. Okay. Bati muna kayo, boss.
Good evening to all the Yamaha fans.
Mm-hmm.
Good evening sa mga kapwa ko, millennials.
Millennials? Okay. Sir, sige nga. What does it take to be a millennial?
I believe. Sporty, pati stylish yung dating.
Ayun. Alright. Kanina tinanong ko si Sir Ross eh, kung ano nga ba ang may expect ngayon. Pero tonight, let me ask you. How do you go beyond unstoppable?
Unstoppable.
Actually, with Yamaha kasi talagang unstoppable siya.
Mm-hmm.
Laging merong bago, it always revs our heart.
Yun.
So, yun yung matindi doon eh. Laging may bago at lagi kang... ganun siya, unstoppable.
Ayun, maraming maraming salamat. Kayo po, sir.
Oh, going beyond unstoppable.
How can you go beyond unstoppable?
For me, as long as I'm riding a Yamaha scooter, I feel like I'm unstoppable. Kasi yun lang yung, for example, the terrible traffic situation. Mm-hmm. So if you
galit tayo lahat dyan.
So if you're riding a Yamaha scooter, traffic is not a problem.
Yeah, lahat magagawa mo. Currently, right now, I'm riding my Mio Aerox at sobrang ganda ng takbo nun. How about you, sir? Sir, ano bang expectations nyo para sa grand launch natin ngayong gabi?
Natingin ko ito na yung pinaka-iintay ng lahat eh. Pero ayoko munang banggitin kasi baka ma-preempt.
So you have a certain idea of what's gonna be revealed tonight?
I'm sure it's a new Mio. Mm-hmm. Pero mamaya natin malalaman.
Maraming salamat to our media guests for joining us this evening. Thank you. Hope you enjoy the rest of the evening. It's our pleasure to have you tonight. Now, to make this whole reading of comments much more fun, we'll be playing a little game. Once again, post your comments online with the official hashtag Yamaha Beyond Unstoppable. I'll be asking questions about tonight's event throughout the program, and you must post your answer with our hashtag. Again, post your answer with our hashtag para ma-count natin kasi ang daming mga amazing prizes. Pwede ba natin ipasilip kung ano yung mga prizes dito sa gilid? Ayan, no?
We are so young.
These are the exclusive merchandise that we will be giving away if you get to answer those simple questions, di ba? Ang dali manalo. Now, my first question is, what do you want Yamaha to unveil in the Philippines right now? What do you want Yamaha to unveil in the Philippines right now? Answer that question. Baka kayo na ang susunod na manalo ng mga exclusive merchandise coming from Yamaha na makikita nyo lang dito mismo sa Y Zone Greenfield District, Mandaluyong City. This is your chance to make a motorcycle wish come true. You better comment quickly because we will be choosing the best and most creative answers almost instantly. So please get to typing. We're gonna give you a few moments to comment your answers. As we do that one, I want to remind everyone that we are here at the Y Zone, located at the Greenfield District, Mandaluyong City, the brand's flagship shop in the country. You've got the number one AT or the automatic transmission in the country right here, which is the Yamaha Mio. That is what you're looking right now is the Yamaha Mio. That's the Mio Sporty. We got the Mio I-125. The Mio Soul I-125. And my personal favorite, my baby right there. Yes, I got a new baby, the Mio Aerox. Represented by our millennials. Boy Band PH, Drew Arellano, and Mr. Mateo Guadicelli. The big bikes are also available here if, just in case, you want machines that are so strong, they move you and your emotions. Hugot yun, ha? Ganda. Because riding a Yamaha motorcycle, tulad ng sabi nating media guest dito, is always an experience. Aside from the motorcycles here at the Y Zone, you can relax and enjoy a meal and drink over there at the 1955 Cafe, a restaurant that embodies the riding lifestyle that serves delicious meals and drinks. Personally, my favorite is the coffee dyan. Masarap dyan. Lalo na sa gabing katulad nito. Okay. We're all set here at the Y Zone. We got the bikes, we got the big bikes, we got the cafe, we got lots of things to look forward to. Let's see the comments our viewers have left for our special Y Ride live episode. This is my first time actually to host a live branded event. Yeah, what we're having right now is truly a revolutionary. Truly revolutionary, brought to you by Yamaha, because Yamaha. Rest my heart. Okay, we got a comments right here. Unstoppable. Jockey. Salamat, Jockey. Okay ka lang, Jockey?
Okay naman.
Okay naman. Takaray ni Jockey ngayon, ha? Okay, we got some comments right here. Sabi na dito, Gio Ong. Sabi niya, maybe Yamaha Aerox with rear disc brake. Maybe. Dito may nakasagot ng tama, pero I'll be revealing that one later. Actually, ang dami nakasagot. Thinking out of the box. Okay, we got Medyo may mga nakasagot na. Again, don't forget to use the official hashtag para makonsider namin kayo. Meron pa dito. The new Yamaha Mio. Okay. May sasabihin yan. Ang dami, actually. Ang daming mga comments dito. But we are gonna be swiping to this one para makita natin yung comments. I'm just gonna scroll down. Okay. We got actually a lot. And actually, a lot of people nakuha nila yung tama. Pero mamaya natin reserve yan. Maraming salamat sa ating mga fans ng Yamaha na patuloy na nagbibigay na kanilang mga comments. And I'm so excited to reveal to everyone the specifications para doon sa magandang balita natin later on. Thank you very much to those who left their comments. And to the winners, don't worry, mamaya i-reveal din natin yan. We'll be receiving a message from Yamaha Motor Philippines on how to claim your prize. And now to everyone watching, I'm sure you guys are eager to know what Yamaha has in store for you. I want to build the anticipation a little bit more. Okay lang, ha? I'm going to give everyone 5 minutes. 5 minutes to prepare themselves to those who have wagers. Kung ano nga ba yung mangyayari ngayong gabi. This can be the opportunity that you want to double up on your bets, dares, whatever the case may be. Gawin nyo na yan ngayon. Because I know that you have been guessing for a week now. Tama ba yung mga hula nyo? Is your guess correct? I'll see you in a bit, guys. 5 minutes starts now.
Fearless doers, we are so young. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers. We are so young. Unstoppable.
Unstoppable. Unstoppable.
Movers,
makers,
fearless doers.
We are so young.
Movers, makers,
fearless doers. We are so young. Unstoppable.
Unstoppable. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers.
We are Mio. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers. We are so young. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers. We are so young. Unstoppable.
Unstoppable. Unstoppable.
Movers,
makers,
fearless doers.
We are so young.
Movers, makers,
fearless doers. We are so young.
Unstoppable. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers.
We are Mio. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers. We are so young. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers. We are so young. Unstoppable.
Unstoppable. Unstoppable.
Movers,
makers,
fearless doers.
We are so young.
Movers, makers,
fearless doers. We are so young. Unstoppable.
Unstoppable. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers.
We are Mio. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers. We are so young. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers. We are so young.
fearless doers. We are so young. Unstoppable.
Unstoppable. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers.
We are Mio, unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers. We are so young. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers. We are so young. Unstoppable.
Unstoppable. Unstoppable.
Movers,
makers,
fearless doers.
We are so young.
Movers, makers,
fearless doers. We are so young. Unstoppable.
Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers. We are so young. Unstoppable.
Movers, makers, fearless doers.
Makers, fearless doers. We are so young.
Welcome to another edition of Y-Ride. Of course, this is brought to us by Yamaha Motor Philippines. Today, meron tayong ilalaunch na bagong edition ng Yamaha Mio. Ano kaya yun? Well, you're about to find out. Doing some of the hosting duties, please welcome Robbie Domingo.
Mio. Unstoppable.
Unstoppable.
I can watch that one all day. I move because of their moves. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the back-to-back champions. You got you, peeps. Thank you, guys. All right. If you're just tuning in, my name is Robbie Domingo, and we are coming to you live right now through this special episode of Y-Ride live through Yamaha's Facebook page. We are here at the Y-Zone located at the Greenfield District, Mandaluyong City, for Yamaha's latest, biggest, and most unstoppable launch ever. And earlier I told you about the whole event. We're going to be playing a digital game where I ask you questions and you leave your answers at the comments section below with the hashtag Yamaha Beyond Unstoppable. Now, you better get ready for my second question. My second actually sets of question is, how many are the types of Mio motorcycle? What best suits you and why? We got the Mio Sporty, Mio I125, Mio Soul I125, or the Mio Aerox? Comment your answer with our official hashtag, be as creative as possible, and we'll be revealing the winners later. Again, up for grabs, these prizes behind me, okay? Now let's have a chat with these people who are considered the prized possessions of Yamaha Motor Philippines. We got the president, Mr. Toru Osugi. Good evening, boss. And our corporate administration director, Mr. Buboy Lejano. Ayan, if you want to be talking about millennials, we got the millennials right here with us. Good evening, boss. Good evening. Okay. Good evening, boss. Good evening. Okay, what do you think about our grand launch tonight? Kasi we're not just going local. We're going global through our Facebook page. Sir Buboy, you can answer first.
Yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Well, as the millennials will say, this launch is lit. So, Yamaha is the pioneers in innovation. And it's just very apt that we do the first online launch of a product in the motorcycle industry.
Mr. Toru, what can you say about this whole event?
You know, Lodi, you know, Lodi?
I know Lodi. You are my Lodi.
Yamaha is Lodi.
So cute. Yamaha is Lodi. Why is it Lodi, boss?
What?
Why is it Lodi?
Because of Yamaha is a love in innovation. So in this launch, we are going to use in the media is by net. So this is very new innovation, same as our product. So that's why.
Okay, thank you so much, Mr. Toru. What can our viewers and the guests here at the Y Zone expect tonight, Sir Buboy?
Well, we are not kidding when we say it's beyond unstoppable. So with the unit we're launching, you'll feel the passion of motorcycle riding.
Excited now. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for our executives. We got Mr. Toru and Sir Buboy. Thank you. Now, Yamaha is no stranger to introducing to the Philippines to innovative technology. Tulad ng sabi natin mga bossing. The most recent one is the stop and start system. And they've released a version of the Mio motorcycles with this kind of exclusive technology. That is why they launched the Mio I125S and the Mio Soul I125S. And to refresh your memory, ladies and gentlemen, I invite you to watch this one. Lodi. Yamaha revs your heart. We got the S versions of these great bikes. So we got first the Mio I125S right here, which has a sleek collar. Kahit yung audio natin nagre-react, sabi niya, wow! It revs the system. Actually, it has a sleek collar design in both black and white. A new age front face, a muscular muffler at the back. Later, you'll get the chance to see this one. The M-shaped over here, grab bar, and a meter panel with eco indicator to make sure that you are riding as efficient as possible. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the Mio I125S.
Movers, makers, fearless doers.
Ganda ng design, no?
So young.
All right. And we're not yet done because on my left, we got the Mio Soul I125S matte finish. It has an aggressive front face, LED headlights, a wide rear tire and has an eco indicator on its meter panel as well. As mentioned, both are equipped with the stop and start system. It has an answer back system, so you can locate it easily, and shutter key anti-theft technology. We got the 3D emblem right here. Tulad na nakikita ng ating media guests who are here with us, Y-Zone. The 3D emblem of the Mio can also be seen, which proudly signifies its sense of design. I give you the Mio Soul I-125S and the Mio Soul I-125S. We got the Mio I-125S and Mio Soul I-125S with us. Grabe, with the stop and start system. S versions of great bikes. Now, as I head to our next guests, okay? Earlier, I asked the second question in our online game. We got the winners right here. Again, the question goes, how many are the types of Mio motorcycles offered by Yamaha? What do you think best suits you and why? We got this answer coming from RK Basilan. And sabi niya, four types of Yamaha Mio choice. Mio Sporty, because you can put all the setup and the papogi you want. Lodi, Yamaha is Lodi, just like what Mr. Toro Osugi said a while ago. And meron pang isa, sabi ni Miss Abigail Lumagi. Four types, that's correct. Mio Sporty suits me best because of its upgraded Euro 3 engine that is safer for the environment. Ganda. New style that trends on the road, gives you a clear view of instruments and functions, tougher at the seams, and fashionable illumination created to be wilder in style and sleek in use. And our media guests agree to that one. Sabi pa na dito, efficient braking power for your ride and a sharper design that modernizes the overall look. Yamaha beyond unstoppable. To Abigail and Lumagi, Abigail Lumagi and RK Basilan, mamaya iko-contact namin kayo sa aming Yamaha Facebook page. You guys are the winners para sa second set of questions. Maraming maraming salamat, Jackie. Thank you. Tutag si Jackie. Ganda-ganda. Okay, as we head on to our next guest, ito talaga eh. When you say, when we get to meet our next guest, ito yung mukha ng Yamaha Y-Zone. Because he is really a millennial, ladies and gentlemen. We got the one and only Lodi ng ating Y-Zone here at Greenfield, Mandaluyong City. We got Sir Jude Camus. Sir Jude, good evening, boss. Eto, Sir Jude, kamusta kayo?
Excited ka na ba?
Ako sobrang excited na eh. We were talking about this a while ago. Hindi pa nagsisimula yung event. Hanggang ngayon, hindi pa nila nire-reveal sa akin kung ano nga ba yung makikita natin. Pero sir, before we get to the questions, kayo sir, how do you go beyond unstoppable?
Well, being beyond unstoppable is really striving more on what is expected, okay. Giving more efforts, giving them what our customer really wants. So this is what Yamaha stands for. We really never stop in providing whatever cravings and satisfaction guarantee that our customer can get.
Ayun, going beyond unstoppable. Kanina, minention na natin kung ano nga ba yung S version. Pero, let me just throw that in for our next question. What does the S version mean sa ating Mio I-125S and Mio Soul I-125S? Use the official hashtag Yamaha Beyond Unstoppable. Leave your answers in the comment section below. And later on, you'll get to win amazing prizes. Pero sir, alam na natin kung ano ibig sabihin. Yung meaning ng S version. Ano nga ba ang totoong mga yung characteristic ng S version na yun?
Well, as discussed earlier, okay. No, the different features. This S version is equipped with the start and stop switch.
Okay.
And at the same time, it gives our customers savings in terms of gasoline. Siyempre, during idle times, makikita natin na talagang pag traffic, it really needs it consumes gas pag kahit naka-idle ka. With the stop and start switch, magsha-shutdown siya for 5 seconds pagkatapos mo naka-idle, and at the same time, it will run when you start the throttle. The good thing about it is the battery is well protected. This is the advanced technology of Yamaha stop and start switch. And aside from the savings, meron din tayong security. Because the one that you mentioned earlier,
okay,
meron yung cover yung key switch niya, key shutter. And at the same time, pag naka-side stand siya, syempre, hindi siya aandar. Another security factor for our product. And another safety feature din as well. So, meron na tayong savings.
Savings.
Meron na tayong security.
Security.
And the safety. This is another S that we will be featuring later. Mamaya ko nikukwento yan para mabitin ka naman ng konti.
Kasi excited na aming lahat kung ano nga yung i-reveal ngayong gabi. Pero let's give our viewers a certain scenario. Kasi sinabi nyo kanina sa akin, 5-second stop. Siguro kung traffic, boss. Di ba kung traffic? Because of what you're presenting to us right now, the meal series. Siyempre, hindi na tayo ma-hassle doon. Pero, hindi pa rin maiwasan yung traffic lights.
Yes, that's true. Well, one thing good about the S version, I forgot to mention this earlier. No?
Okay.
Aside from the technology, as we know, it's available on MIUI and MIU Soul Eye.
Okay.
If you notice also, the design is different. It's like giving a cost to our customers a notch higher taste.
Sleeker.
Yes,
oh.
Much sleeker, more elegant, and it gives our customer another option, a higher level of choice with their option. So, aside from the technology, the design itself is really beyond unstoppable.
So, pag nakita ka doon sa kalsada, naka-S version ka, iba yung dating mo eh.
Yes. Mas mataas na level ng MIO, di ba?
Ayun. Maraming salamat. Pero tulad nga sinasabi natin, pag traffic, pag nakikita na traffic light, automatic shutdown system for 5 seconds. But don't worry dahil hindi mamatay yung engine.
Yes, hindi. And protected yung battery.
Protected
That's
yung battery.
That's one thing that we guarantee.
Okay, that is the S version, the stop and start system brought to you by Yamaha. And I'm sure kung gusto niyo ng certain level up, we have presented to you the MIUI 125S and the MIU Soul Eye 125S. Sinabi niyo na, Sir Jude,
yes,
level up version
siya. Level up.
But if you want another notch higher, gusto niyo talagang mag-level up, then ladies and gentlemen, I invite you to watch this one.
Unstoppable.
Unstoppable. Unstoppable.
This calls for makers, a celebration to all the movers, makers, and the fearless doers, all the millennials. We give you the Mio Aerox S.
Makers.
This is Yamaha's newest addition to the Mio lineup, the Mio Aerox S, equipped with Yamaha exclusive technology. Again, as we keep on mentioning a while ago, the stop and start system, of course, this unveiling is not complete without our millennial for the evening. Please welcome the one and only Mr. Matteo Guidiccioli.
Movers, makers, fearless doers.
Good evening, brother.
Good evening, everybody. Magandang gabi po sa inyo lahat. Everybody here, our press friends. And of course, everybody in Facebook Live, they're very, very excited to see the beautiful 1.5S, bro.
So, ganda.
Super.
So, super.
Bagong kulay, uh-huh. Bagong technology, astig.
We'll be talking about the details later on, Mateo. Kamusta ka?
I'm good, man. I'm good. How are you?
I'm really good.
Sabi nga ng taga-YouTube, at YouTube tuloy. Sabi nga ng taga-Facebook.
Oh, ano sabi?
They wanted to see the bike, so finally they're seeing it, bro. So
this is the first exclusive reveal, the grand launch of the Mio Aerox S. Ikaw ba, as my fellow millennial, how excited are you about the Mio Aerox S?
Super, bro. You know, the upgrades of the Mio 155 Aerox S, kumbaga, you have the start and stop, no?
Yes.
That's one amazing thing. They have ABS, which Jude will talk about it in a while there in the back. One more thing, bro. They have something very, very nice. This technology. Sa stoplight po, kapag tumitigil po kayo sa stoplight.
Ano yun?
Pag tumitigil after 5 seconds, the engine switches off.
Okay.
Okay, don't be scared. This is something they do in cars nowadays. When you buy cars now, this is normal because for pollution, it saves the environment, etc., all that stuff. And they're finally doing it on bikes. So this is something very, very good. But people have concerns, bro. Sabi nila, baka matagal yung torque.
Baka masira yung baterya.
But no, everything is done professionally and thought of very, very well. And this is actually very, very good for the environment and for the bike, kumbaga.
Yun. You got lahat ng features na yan dito mismo sa Mio Aerox S lang, diba?
And ABS.
And ABS as well.
ABS is very nice.
Alright. We keep on looking at your pictures. Ako, I personally look at your Instagram photos kasi ang ganda ng katawan mo eh. But besides that one, Mateo, I can see that you post a lot about your adventures with your Mio Aerox.
And my R1, bro. I posted
your R1 last night. May R-series ka. Lupit ka.
Ilo-ilo kami kagabi at ang sarap ng R1, bro.
Kamusta experience mo dun?
Ilo-ilo was very nice. We opened a new rev zone there in Ilo-ilo. Mm-hmm. So congratulations po sa Ilo-ilo.
Congratulations.
No? And more exciting today, we just launched the new 155S, Mio Aerox 155S. So that's more exciting, kumbaga.
Sa tingin mo, ano yung mga adventures na nakikinita mo na in the features? What do you look forward to with your, just in case, na kumuha ka, and I'm sure you will, the Mio Aerox S.
That's next, bro. In a while, mag-reserve na ako online. But before that, meron akong sariling Mio Aerox sa Cebu.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, pero hindi pa to S. So sana sa Manila makakuha din ako ng S.
Nagpaparinig ka ba ngayon?
Siyempre.
Mamaya, maririnig natin. Ako, as a fellow Mio Aerox user.
Meron ka rin?
Oo. Oh.
Anong kulay?
Kulay black, siyempre.
Ako blue.
Ikaw blue? No. May blue ba tayo dito?
Oh. Okay, blue, nandun. Hindi yung S, yung normal lang.
Oh, okay. We'll be talking about our different bikes later on. Right. Ikaw ba, as a Yamaha rider, you've had your shares of exclusive experiences.
Oh, brother. With the Mio Aerox in Cebu, I go through traffic so easily. Okay, the handling's perfect. You can go inside traffic all the time. And the gas consumption's very good. You have the blue core technology.
Yes.
No. Set up talaga. That's why I can't wait for the keyless start and stop and the ABS. So that's very interesting. Aside from the Mio, bro, I ride myself XSR 900 and a Super 10. Yun talaga yung mahal ko talaga.
Sino ba yung mahal mo talaga?
Yung Yamaha.
Okay. Good answer this evening. Natuwa yung mga media natin, no? Okay, to all of the viewers online, ano bang mensahe mo sa mga Yamaha fans out there?
Sa lahat ng sumusuporta ng Yamaha at sumasakay ng Yamaha, maraming salamat. I'll see you guys on the road. Let's always be safe and enjoy yung mga rides natin po.
Ayun. We're not yet done with you, Mateo.
Right.
Oh, dito muna tayo. We finally found out that this is the newest addition to the Yamaha lineup and the Mio brand. Everyone is probably eager to know more about this, so we'll be talking to a good friend of ours.
Yes.
Yung Lodi natin dito sa Y Zone. He is none other than the marketing section senior manager of Yamaha. He got Sir Jude. Come on, Sir Jude.
Hello, guys. So, ano, magpapalit na kayo ng mga Aerox, no?
Oo. Oh, favorite namin yung Aerox, eh. He's over at the Aerox S display area na pwede natin bistahin later on. Sir, can you please... Hello, sir. Sir Jude?
Yes, yes, yes.
Medyo malayo yung reception.
Choppy, choppy. Choppy, Sir Jude.
Medyo choppy ako, ha, sir. Sir Jude.
Yes,
ayun.
Yes.
Can you please tell us more about this product? Medyo malayo yung signal dito, eh.
Okay, nakikita natin ngayon the new S version, the Yamaha Mio Aerox. So, first of all, it's already keyless. So, you have a remote and you don't need to have the keys inside. Meron lang tayong i-switch on. Then, we can start the engine. Unstoppable. Yan, ganun lang kasimple. Then, at the same time, no? Ito, kanina ko pa nakikita online, eh. Marami nagtatanong, ABS na po ba? Yes, this is already ABS version. And, of course, the good thing about it, the S version has the stop and start switch. And that completes the triple S that we offer with our S version, which is the safety, the ABS version of our Aerox. So, makikita natin the complete package of being beyond unstoppable with Yamaha.
Hanip.
Ano, magpapalit na kayo?
Ganda, Sir Jude.
Depende, sir, kung bibigyan niyo po kami.
Ibiyahin natin sa Baguio.
So, wala. Oh. Yung colors. Have you noticed the colors?
We got the colors. Okay.
Very trendy. We have the matte blue and, of course, the white cyan. Really another variation that is really very Yamaha. Coloring developed by Yamaha.
And yung dating niya, Sir Jude, nung ganda. Unstoppable.
Bro, very classy. This is an in-demand bike right now. Yes. Everybody sa Facebook natin, we have over 400 people, viewers right now. They're wanting this bike. And you have good news on how we can reserve?
Yes, we do. We
yan,
do.
Yan, so marinig yan. Paano ba magkakaroon ng Aerox na
kasi
S-version?
Kasi ang daming tatanong eh. May ABS na siya, may...
Start and stop. Keyless, kumbaga.
Keyless, yung sinabi ni Sir kanina. Sir Jude, yung saving, yes. Merong... security and safety.
Yes.
Everything that we need in a bike, nandiyan na talaga. Thank you.
But and we will be taking reservations, right?
Right. Not yet. Not yet. Kasi may almost, mga tanong almost. Din eh. Ang daming mga nagtatanong sa Facebook
marami,
page natin eh.
Nagtatanong.
Oh.
Maybe the most important question is, ano ba yung SRP of the all-new Mio Aerox S?
Ito, alam ko dahil kukuha ko mamaya.
Kukuha talaga?
Sige nga,
pwede ba natin sabihin?
Pwede na natin sabihin?
But can we reveal right now? You want to guys know?
Go ahead, guys. Go ahead.
The price of the all-new Mio Aerox 155S is 122,900 pesos.
Yon!
Wow, di ba?
122,900. Thank you, sir. Yun ang pinaka-importante question. Ang dami yung nagtatanong. How much? Or in the words of the millennials, HM.
Ganun ba yun?
How much? Question mark. Now, Mateo, I'm guessing that right now, you wanna have your own Mio Aerox S.
Yes, we do. And this is very fair, Robby. Walang favoritism dito. So okay. Let's tell all our viewers right now.
May question muna ako kasi I'm sure kukuha ka.
Okay.
Ilan?
Isa lang.
Kanino? Para kanino?
Para sa akin.
Sigurado ka?
Yeah. Bilisan natin dahil gusto na nila.
Sige. Okay. Let me tell you and all of our guests, viewers online, kung paano. You can purchase the brand new Mio Aerox S at Yamaha's Go Beyond Unstoppable event, which is open to the public. It will be at 10th Avenue, Caloocan on September 29 to 30. Again, 10th Avenue, Caloocan, September 29 to 30, Saturday and Sunday. Yes, so available yan. Where you can even test ride that one. But wait, okay guys, you can't just go there and throw your cash sa ating Yamaha employees or personnel. If you want your own, if you want your own Mio Aerox S, which you can get at the event in Caloocan, you must reserve it right now.
Yes, sir.
Online.
We have a special website, so get ready dahil unahan to.
Reserve it online. Pero since mabait tayo dito sa Yamaha, and we want, in the spirit of fairness, we want everyone to get ready. Bibigyan namin kayo ng 1 minute to prepare.
Okay?
Ready na yung mga phones nyo kasi lahat yan, maraming gustong kumuha. We're giving you 1 minute starting right now.
Alright, 1 minute.
Parang PBB lang ah. 1 minute left to vote, mga kapamilya.
Computers nyo, maghanda kayo. Do you know how many we're reserving tonight?
unlimited, as much as we can.
Right here, our countdown's right here, bro.
Countdown begins. The all-new Mio Aerox S. Yes.
Like what happened last year when we launched the Mio Aerox, bro? Wala yes. pang isang buwan out of stock namin lahat.
Ganun katindi.
That's how demanding umaga the people.
Sinakyan mo lang ganun. Nawala. Grabe ka, Mateo.
Aerox, eh, bro. Pero ito, I'm sure magiging sold out din.
Ha? Huh?
I'm sure. Magiging sold out.
Kumbaga. Magiging sold out yan. Bet tayo, ilang araw? Ako ngayong gabi, ubos na.
Sige, pwede. Bukas.
Bukas sa'yo. Bukas. Sige. Again, you can reserve it online. You have 20 seconds.
20 seconds.
To prepare before we announce that website where you can go to and reserve your very own Mio Aerox S. S version, ABS, all everything that you need,
and Robbie,
all that you need.
The website is...
The website will be revealed in 3, 2, 1.
www.buymioaerox-s.com.ph.
Again, that's buymioaerox-s.com.ph. Reserve it right now. That is our website. Right. Please go to our website
on
right
on your screens right now.
Oh, okay. Nakita
on your yan. Screens. Your screens.
Again, it's buymioaerox-s.com.ph. Remember, yung event po natin is on September 29 to 30 at 10th Avenue, Caloocan, where you can purchase and claim your brand new Mio Aerox S. Only if you reserve it online. I repeat, only if you reserve it online, you must have a reservation online first and verified by our Yamaha staff.
That's right. So tell all your friends, mag-reserve na po kayo at magkita-kita po tayo doon para ma-pick up yung motor.
Yes. Again, go to the website and only 155 units available. Go. Choose your color. Ikaw ba? Anong kulay pipiliin mo?
Oh, matte blue, brother.
Ako rin, matte blue. Or sorry, matte white pala ako.
White.
White lang pala. White. Sorry.
Maganda yan. So only 155
units. Ako gusto ko matayo with white eh.
Oo.
Ayan, oh, the Mio Aerox S,
so
matte blue.
That's how the website looks like.
Okay. Ang dami na nagre-reserve, oh. Matte blue for the price of
122,900, everybody.
Okay, we can't stress
so get your bikes,
that one anymore.
Your bikes.
If you want bikes, go to that website. Before we close our program, our winner for our online contest who answered the third question, what does the S stand for? Some start and stop natin. Ayan pala, stop and start system. Sancho May Cruz Regala and... Actually, yun lang. Daming nag-answer. But because you answered correctly and first with the official hashtag, mamay kukonta ka ng Yamaha personal namin on how to claim your prize dito mismo sa Facebook. Maraming salamat to everyone who attended right here. Again, kung ano yung sabihin ng S, I start and stop system. Thank you to everyone watching online. Here at the venue, I hope you already logged on to reserve your very own Mio Aerox S. Don't forget to go to our website, buymioaerox-s.com.ph. We thank you so much, Mateo.
Maraming salamat, brother.
Again, before...
See you on the road, right?
Yes,
safe.
Yes, before we leave, one last message to all of the Yamaha fans.
Yes po, mga Yamaha fans, mga sports na ng Yamaha, sumasakay ng Yamaha, kita-kita po tayo sa road. Let's always be safe with your Mio Aerox.
Or Aerox S kay Mami. Anong gusto mo sabihin? Mami ko. Mami ko.
Hi, Mami mo. Kumusta?
Okay. Mami mo naman. Anong gusto mo sabihin?
Mami mo, kumusta? Mag-ride tayo, Mami.
We love you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Mateo Gunicelli.
Only Yamaha revs your heart, everybody. Let's do this.
Yep. I'm Robbie Domingo. Enjoy our media launch right here, especially for the S versions. My name is Robbie Domingo. Only Yamaha revs our heart. Have a great evening.
Movers, makers, fearless doers. We are so young, unstoppable.
There you have it, the grand launch of the Mio Aerox S. Hindi po ito yung S, but I can't wait to get my hands on it. It's time to go beyond unstoppable with Yamaha. So make sure you share this video, make sure you like this video, let us know what you think, put something in the comments below, and of course we're gonna read through all of that. Keep on watching Y-Ride, and remember, only Yamaha revs your heart.